A new coach, Don Nealon, comes on the scene from Michigan and has surrounded himself with a very credible staff. A staff that is just as enthusiastic about the coming 1980 season as the ball club.
Everything is in the past tense at West Virginia from now on. We're concerned about the present. We want to play next year. They have been a losing football team. They've had a losing attitude. They no longer have a losing attitude. These kids know what it takes to win, and we're going to win next year.
You know, nobody thought we could win except us. Our football team knew they could win. A lot of folks didn't think we could, but you know, it really doesn't matter about those other guys. It's our team, and I think this is our finest hour.
Virginia's pulled a stunning upset of the opening weekend of college football. No question, they have knocked over one of the Giants, the Oklahoma Sooners of Barry Switzer.
You know, last year we couldn't get one break, and this year we got a lot of them. So, good Lord's been with us. We'll take it. That's 11-0, baby. 11-0.